Well, here's the fun part that always I enjoy doing, because this is, I have very few responsibilities in my life, but this is one that I'm responsible for, and the men have empowered me to do this. And we can have a little background music, a little awardee music, presentation music. What does presentation music sound like? Okay, this is presentation music. We always have the woman of the year. And this year we have someone, and I've read her bio a couple of times. And whenever she's asked to do anything, it's always yes. And you hear a lot of people that say yes, but then they don't do it, or they give a half type of job about doing it. And she's come forward and she's spoken at some of our programs, and very actively involved in the feeding ministry, has really helped us with our communications. We think about our communications now. She did one for our father-son basketball game.
He's hitting me with no
microphone. I thought, yeah, love gonna have a whole lot to do with it. And I was looking at it, and I told Brother Tom, I said, this is a fantastic flyer that you put out. I said, how'd you do it? And he kind of looked at me kind of sheepishly. He said, well, Brother Crow, I didn't do it. He said, that minister, Dad, will you stop playing? I mean, I don't need any help. I got him right there. See what I mean after all them years, you know that? But our woman of the year this year is Minister Lydia Davis. United Methodist Men, Woman of the Year 2016, Minister Lydia L. Davis. I'll just pull it out, and I said, everybody in the United States have either known this individual or heard of this individual. And I got on the social media, absolutely nothing. I don't know if he's changed his name or what, but nothing. And if this lady to my left don't leave my paperwork alone,
it's gonna be a war.
It's gonna be a war up in here. I was just sitting back thinking this morning. I said, I've got to get out and be here. And I thought about the one time I saw this gentleman, and he was with his church members, and they were at Reese Nichols. And he was standing there and had all his mink coats on, and all of them had all these mink coats and all these diamonds and everything. And I said, that's really impressive, you know? And then they come to Reese Nichols to buy diamonds. And so I leaned over to the one lady there, and she said, Andy, and I didn't recognize her at first. And she said, well, you know, I'm Lady Beverly. I said, oh yeah, you Lady Beverly. She said, these are my people from Light of the World. I said, well, who's the gentleman over there in that fantastic mink coat? He said, oh, that's our minister of music. That's Timothy R. Randy. And I said, wow, that is really, really beautiful. So our man of the year this year, I couldn't find anything on the day. Everybody knows him, everybody tells me how great he is and what he's done. But our man of the year this year is Timothy.
Tim.
Mr.
Rose. Timothy said he wasn't going to come. He said, why am I going to come to the Sweetheart Breakfast Bar? Remember that? Because he said he didn't have a Is that Florida United Methodist Man of the Year 2016, Brother Timothy R. Bratton. For devoted Christian leadership and service, Brother Andrew L. Crow, President, Brother Charles R. Harrison, Senior Pastor. Timothy, we love you, man.
Thank you. Love you too.
Thank you, Vaughn. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm enjoying them helping you out today, Brother Crow. thank you, Valerie, for your conversation. It was more than a conversation, but thank you for that powerful message today. So thank you for that. Congratulations to Lydia. Congratulations, amen. They surprised you because you really look surprised. Amen. Great surprise. And to Tim, thank you so much. Thank you for your service. Amen. To this city and to this church. Thank you, men, for this breakfast. Thank you, Brother Crow. And thank all of you for coming out on this cold day. Thank you so much.
Father, we thank you, Father. We thank you, O God, for the powerful word. Thank you, O God, for just blessing us.
Yes.
Just being God. Just being there for us.
Yes.
Even when we don't know ourselves. It's so good. Now, as we go our direction to our different home, may you go with us.
Yes.
And I want to tell you, bless, because you're already blessing us.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. Now may the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ be with us henceforth and now and forever. May we all say, Amen.
Amen. Amen.